just doing fine in school, and I'm glad to see you.
In the last 2 months of his life, Dr. King faced the idea that civil rights alone could not solve the problem of poverty.
In Mississippi today.
Okay, thank you for coming.
Thank you.
He roamed the South, trying to gain support for Poor People's Campaign. Its goals: full employment, a guaranteed income, and decent housing for every American.
People just don't know, but it's really hard. Not only me, it's so many more in the same shape. I'm not the only one. It's just so many of us right around. It's just, you know, have shoes, clothes. It's naked and hungry. Part-time you have to cook your and pinto beans morning, dinner, and supper. They don't know what else to get a good meal.
You all are really to be admired. And I want you to know that you have my moral support. I'm going to be praying for you. I'm going to be coming back to see you. And we are going to be demanding, when we go to Washington, that something be done, and done immediately, about these conditions.
Yes. This was a different Martin Luther King. Just weeks before his murder, in tones suggestive of the Black Panthers, he began to talk about how the government had broken its promise to the newly freed slaves just after the Civil War.
At the very same time that America refused to give the Negro any land, through an act of Congress, our government was giving away millions of acres of land in the West and the Midwest, which meant that it was willing to undergird its white peasants from Europe with an economic floor. But not only did they give the land, they built land-grant colleges with government money to teach them how to farm. Not only that, they provided county agents to further their expertise in farming. Not only that, they provided low interest rates in order that they could mechanize their farms. Not only that, today many of these people are receiving millions of dollars in federal subsidies not to farm, and they are the very people telling the black man that he ought to lift himself by his own bootstraps. Now, this is what we are faced with, and this is the reality. Now, when we come to Washington in this campaign, we are coming to get our check. Oh.